Hiya, I'm Phil Taggart and I will be personally selecting the latest new vids on Vivo Discover New Videos. It's pretty cool. We have got Fan Club, we have got Sailing, and we have got Eider. I feel like it's quite a privilege this week to be repping my home country of Ireland because we've got three guys, Fan Club, from Dublin. So I guess by the very nature of the name of the track, Loner, it is a bit of a strung out anthem. It kind of gives off this veneer of being like really angry and really snarling and these guys that are really pissed off, but when you kind of like strip all that back, it's just pure pop melody. It's reminded me of all the music I was listening to when I was 15. You know, like that really angsty sounding grunge of like Soundgarden, Nirvana, Alice in Chains, Silverchair, all that. And I feel like I'm back there now. I feel like I'm 15 and I can't go out. Why not let me out, Mum? Fan Club's Loner is going straight into my favourite videos of 2016. The director, Finn Keenan, completely nailed it on with this one. And I don't know exactly what it is that appeals to me, but it's the randomness, it's the slow motion, it's the oddities, and it's the fact that it's all set to the sullen, grumpy little grunge faces of Fan Club. The next video up is from a band from London. There are three of them. They are called Sailing and the track is called Diseasy. Have you ever seen that movie True Romance where it's got all the glockenspiel at the start of it? It kind of reminds me a little bit of that, and then this like really deep hip hop beat comes in and completely kills it. The video is pretty simple in its concept. It's all pastel colours and sparkly goo. In the video, Ellie tries to eat an ice cream and it all goes wrong. I mean, it's all happening. Check it out. I've never seen a band achieve boss levels of hipster so quickly in a video like Diseasy. And when you watched it, you were like, right, is this going to translate when you go and see it live? So they played in a little sweaty basement just down the road from a house on their third ever gig. And it really did, like, they're effortlessly cool. The video for Eider Pulse creates this like massive sensory overload, and I mean that in a really good way, because when you take the visuals, all the etherealness and all the soft focus and the body parts, and then you mix it up with the music, it just creates this one massive vibe. This Eider track is heartbreak in its most potent form. When you take the subject matter, which is about a relationship breaking down, and then you mix it with down-tempo pop, with ambient, it creates this really powerful, emotional song. I've been trying to come up with a genre for this because it's quite sad, because there's like sort of slight electronic leanings in there. I'm calling it Melancholica. I went and caught Eider at one of their first ever gigs, which was a bit of a pleasure. One thing that struck me though was that these guys swap everything on stage so much. I mean, talking synths and keyboards, guitars, bass, vocals. They're both just so good at their instruments, and that completely blew me away. If there's any new acts you think that we should definitely be checking out, then contact me on Twitter, use the hashtag, and for us, for this week, we are done. I will see you again next Friday for three more.